What up, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to JesusDrawz. In today's video, I'm going to be showing you a full time lapse from start to finish of me customizing this awesome birdhouse townhouse thing that I picked up at Michael's the other day. And I'm just going to be telling you guys the supplies I use, which is this Liquitex gesso, which is used to prepare the wood to be painted on, because wood usually absorbs this paint really quickly, and it honestly just helps with making your colors stick out and pop out more. So I applied like 3 layers of this stuff, and highly recommend it if you decide to paint on wood. And I also use basic acrylic paints, Liquitex brand, not sponsored by them, but that's just what I use. And instead of me just rambling the whole time, it's gonna be one of those videos where I just let the music play. So if at any point in time you guys like what you see, don't forget to like, comment, let me know what you think. Don't forget to share and subscribe for more art. I'll be back at the end to wrap it up. But until then, enjoy. grabbing it up here, folks. I'm about to show y'all the final piece at the end, but I really enjoyed how this custom piece came out. It came out pretty dope. I've seen some other cool birdhouses that they got, but I just wanted to start with something not too small, but something like in the middle. They got like cool little castles and mansions and stuff. So let me know if you guys want to see that in future videos. Appreciate you guys stopping by. If you guys made it this far in the video, comment. Appreciate you guys watching. Till next time, keep creating, keep it trill. Peace and love, and I'm out.